positive thoughts. Our aim is to reach our goal. Once a frog decided to reach the top of a tree. All frogs shouted, "It's impossible! It's impossible! It's impossible!" Still the frog reached the top. How? Because he was deaf and he thought. Everyone was encouraging him. So he climbed fast and reached the top. Friends, be deaf to negative thoughts. Our aim is to reach our goal. So keep positive thoughts. Hard work, self-confidence. Encourage others positively. And you have a nice day.